Do you want to grow cassava and get higher yield? Here are 6 steps to help you achieve your dream. 1. Select a suitable site that is not on a slope, waterlogged, stony, or very shallow. 2. If the vegetation is an older fallow with trees, shrubs, and broad leaves, and too tall to go over with a sprayer, slash the vegetation and plow. If the vegetation is a grass fallow with perennial weeds such as spear grass, guinea grass, siam weed, sensitive plant, or giant potato, and too tall to go over with a sprayer, slash the vegetation and wait for 2 weeks to allow the growth. 3. Apply glyphosate, for example, Roundup Turbo, Touchdown Forte, at label rate to deal with the grass regrowing from the slash grass fallow. Glyphosate should also be applied on a field if it has little vegetation, less than 1 meter tall, with perennial weeds. Thereafter, wait for 14 days to allow total kill by glyphosate. 4. Tillage operations are costly, but result in higher cassava yields and productive fields. Plowing generally increases yield by at least 5 tons per hectare. Only invest in plowing if the revenue expected from 5 tons of cassava exceeds the cost of plowing 1 hectare of land. Ridging increases root yield by at least 4 tons per hectare. Ridge your field if the revenue from 4 tons of cassava exceeds the cost of ridging 1 hectare of land. Ridging is also recommended if your soil is high in clay content, or if you intend to harvest in the dry season, or if weeds are difficult to control. 5. Plant cassava only when the soil is moist at 1 meter between rows and 0.8 meters within rows. Thereafter, apply pre-emergence herbicide such as Prime Extra Gold at 4 liters per hectare or Lagon at 1.25 liters per hectare within 24 hours after planting. Do not apply pre-emergence herbicide on dry soil. Replace cuttings that fail to sprout after 15 to 21 days. 6. When weeds cover 30% of your field and they are at 4 to 6 leaf stage, apply a post-emergence weed control, for example, post-emergence herbicides, mechanical or manual weeding. In grass-dominated fields or in portions of a field that are grass-dominated, apply Fossilate Forte at 3 liters per hectare under a cassava canopy for grass and or broadleaf infested fields. Glufosinate Ammonium, for example, Lifeline, Basta, Fascinate may be applied at label rate. Glyphosate like Roundup Turbo, Touchdown Forte can also be carefully applied at label rate. But it is important to use a shield on the sprayer nozzle to avoid glyphosate touching green parts of cassava, which will result in cassava damage. If cassava is less than 8 weeks old and the field is infested with grass and broadleaf weeds, use manual weeding. Do not apply the same herbicides year in, year out, because this may promote the development of resistant weeds.